Hello YouTube, and welcome back to another video. A few things before we begin. Number one, I have gotten a haircut, which is why, you know, my hair looks a little bit different. Number two, my normal webcam stopped working for some reason, so I am having to use a different webcam right now. And number three, today's video is going to be about a game I played roughly 2 years ago, give or take at this point. Today's video is going to be Paranormal HK, and this is a first-person horror game about the urban legends of Hong Kong. So, like I said, this is a game I played, I think, over 2 years ago at this point, so it's gonna look a little bit different. Regardless, it was still a fun game to play through, and I think you guys will enjoy this one. So if you do like the content, like the video, subscribe, and join us on Twitch at twitch.tv/AntonyChen. Without further ado, this is my playthrough of Paranormal HK, and I hope you enjoy. Oh, whoa, what was it?
Hello, 歡迎來到圖書靈界點預蘭之特別篇,我是...等陣先,cut... 有沒有騰後啲? 行得太埋啦,騰後啲啦。
Stand back. Down bad, Jake. Down bad. You can't see my hands. Beyond the Invisible Hungry Ghost Festival.
She looked like that new Samsung lady whose name I forget.
Kathy? Where did Kathy go? Do I have a flashlight? Can I... F to turn on the flashlight. Kathy... What is that? Saving! That usually means I'm about to die. Yeah. Okay, this is just a fan. Weird. Thought I heard a footstep. Dude, where did Kathy go? Kathy straight up just left me, bro. Come on, Kathy. This is not funny. This is not cool. Come on, Kathy. Oh, you can crouch. Okay. That's how you crouch. Dude, where did Kathy go? Kathy. E. I need to find the switch. Can I sprint in this game? No, you can't. C is crouch. Okay. Dude, this game already looks kind of scary. So this is the switch. E. Bro, she gone. I go this way? Door. Okay, let's keep going. E. Nothing here. Clear the door.
I don't want to open that. I don't want to open this. I don't want to open it. Oh, we're hiding. Why are we hiding? Hello? What? We can hide. I need a key. Is there a key here? What do you guys think the key? Oh. Today, a resident reported a certain building surrounded by a bad smell. When I arrived, I found the bad smell came from a unit on the second floor. I knocked on the door for a long time, but nobody responded. Just as I wanted to break through the door, the smell of rice blew through the rancid air. I think there must be someone inside, so I decided to keep knocking. Finally, a girl around 6 to 7 years old opened the door. File updated, press tab. My ID badge, torn note from policeman. Assorted biscuits. Okay, there's no key. Oh, happy birthday, Snow, is written on the back. The key's gotta be in here. Oh, there we go. A rusty key. Nice. Let's go. Log. Opening the door. No one's here. Can't open that. Everything has a soul, including stones as well. What does that mean? Yin and yang are different spaces, although split line might not be very clear. The intrusiveness between space is forbidden to do so. If one breaks the order of yin and yang, terrible consequences will be made. I don't want to move! I don't want to move! No! Why am I running so slow? Why am I running so slow? Go, go. It's locked. Where am I supposed to run? Where am I supposed to run? There's gotta be a place I can run. Hide? Where do I hide? There's gotta be a place. unlocked now. I guess she had a key. Dude, what did they do to Kathy? What'd they do to Kathy? What did they do to Kathy? What'd they do to her, bro? Oh. When the door opened, a strong, unpleasant smell rushed out. It made me throw up immediately. After a while, I asked the little girl if there was an adult at home. She replied, her mother just went to bed after preparing meals. I walked in and saw a corpse lying in bed. The female corpse turned dark and her face was a mess, covering with blood. The victim's husband is our top suspect after investigation. He is an illegal dentist in Walled City and has been missing for days. The social welfare unit has been contacted to follow up on the situation of the girl.
Monka S.
Why is there rice? She came from this door. She walked across. Wait, I can close that? Why can't I close it? Why do I want to close it? It's locked. I need a key. Okay, so the key is probably inside, right? I wonder where she went. There's no exit except this door here. A hammer! Hey, yo! A hammer! Bite me. We can defend ourselves. Let's go. What is that? I don't know what that is. Dude, she disappeared. She's not in this box, right? They wouldn't do that. There's no rice here. There's no rice here. Yeah, wait, she's literally gone. The handle is missing. We gotta find a handle. I don't see any handles. Can I break it open? No. Anything else I can interact with here? A saw. Okay, no. Fan. Paint bucket. Okay, it won't let me do anything with the planks. I'm assuming we're gonna need it in a bit though, right? Okay, I'm gonna leave this room. Oh! Oh. Oh. This is the house. This is the illegal dentist house. Dr. Ho, your denture amazed me a lot. My friends from elderly center said it fitted perfectly and looked just like real teeth. Today, I bring some friends to order some dentures. Unfortunately, you are not here. When you read this note, please call me at the elderly center. I will come visit you again someday. Madam Wong. Madam Wong. Very sus. Dude, look at this. This looks like a torture machine. Although that's basically what dentists are, right? A mystery Chinese medicine recipe about growing teeth. Growing teeth? Ew. You know what that means. Dude, one of these times, she's gonna open the closet. She's gonna open the closet, bro.
I'm not ready for that moment.
Do I move? Do I stay?
Dude, she's for sure still there. 100%. She's camping right here. Dude, she's camping. She's camping me. She's camping, dude. She's literally camping me right now. Keep quiet and walk slowly? How do I go? Where am I supposed to go? Hello? We're gonna die here. Later. I'm just gonna, yeah, just gonna take that and gonna leave and gonna close this door behind me and maybe lock it up with planks. Yeah. Crank that
thing, bro.
Later, bro. I'm out. Move. Run. What the hell is that? Telephone. Can I turn around, or is she gonna be there? You're still alive. She's not Kathy. If you want to stay alive, find the old woman's home. What does that even mean? Who is the old woman? What? Huh? Also, I missed the note, because this is 7, and there's supposed to be a 6. Who is the old lady? Oh my god. Ew. Saving. Can't open that. Can't open that. Generator. Oh, this will open this door. It's locked? What do you mean it's locked? Wait, I can't. Oh, this isn't a generator. We have to actually open that. It's locked. I need a key. Is there a key? They wouldn't make me go back down in the sewer. Oh, pliers. Still locked. Aha!
That was fast. Saving. Ew. Oh my god, I saw my own face there for a second, dude. Oh my god. Peppy's work badge. I guess that's Peppy. Do we pull this lever, guys? Do we pull this lever? And we're gonna get jump scared, and I'm gonna have to hide in the closet again. This is like rinse and repeat, bro. What? Okay. How did she get here? How did she get here in the first place? That's my question. How'd she get here? Also, where'd she go? She's literally teleporting. What am I supposed to do about this? How has she not killed me yet? It is literally a dead end. Where else am I gonna be other than the closet? Okay, if you see a closet, you already know she's gonna appear. Like, that's the thing. If you see a closet, you know she's gonna be there. Also, I have no hair. There's no way I'm bald. I'm not bald. I have hair. I have hair. Why is my model bald? Bro. I'm not bald. I'm not bald. Oh. 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 Keep quiet. I don't know her pathing. God damn. You guys know the drill. Y'all know the drill. Ugh. You coming? She not coming. I hear her. Wait, I heard her. She didn't come to us this time. I thought I heard her murmuring. If she's doing that, that means she's still making the route, right? Delivery from the slaughterhouse. Okay. Locked still? Are you kidding me? You're joking. What did that do then? What did that do? It's supposed to connect here, right? Oh, there's three. There's three levers. Okay, we're missing one. So we got that one, and the other one's in here as well. Okay, so we need to go over there. Wait for her to turn. Very nice. Oh god, it's right. Is she blind? She's blind. How screwed am I? Okay, okay, chill out, lady, chill out! Oh, bro. Did that reset me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, 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 okay. A sewer system. Where does this go? Where does this go? What is this? That's weird. Well, looks like we only have one option here. I'm lagging. Something's spawning. Something's spawning. Dude, I'm lagging so hard. Okay, there we go. Oh god. Do you guys see this lag? Dude, I can't run. I have to stay crouched. I have to stay crouched. That's the thing. It won't let me run. We have to look for the old lady's house. Who is the old lady? I don't know who the old lady is. Okay, here's the exit. Dude, I just know they're gonna do it. I just know they're gonna do it. After all of the effort we have to put in, like avoiding Kathy and stuff, hiding in closets, you know, crouching around corners, we're just gonna open a door and then she's just gonna drag us and it's gonna be like some sort of cutscene. Like, I can feel it already. Come on now. Something is missing here. We're missing something here. Door which we can knock on. Once there was a man, his name was Yip. He was around 20 years old and good at some Chinese divinations. One day he casted an evil spell in the village. Many villagers died. Yip was a kind man before. Nobody knew why he would do such an evil thing. Because his hands stained with too much blood, he would be punished by God. And there's a sketch on the back. Oh, it's that thing we need to put in. I don't know how to get it though. Okay. I'm assuming. Oh, here we go. That's what we needed. I think we have two options here, right? Okay, I'm gonna check what's down here first. You know, clear our surroundings. It's a door. Yin and yang symbol. I'm lagging also. Something is missing. Okay. Oh. Okay, we have two options. We can either knock on the door now, or we can put that thing in the dream catcher first, and then knock on the door. What do you think that mask is for, though? Why do we need that mask? That's my question. You think this is the old lady's house? Alright, I'll put in the dream catcher first. What are the odds she's crawling through the sewer right now? Okay. That was it, I guess. Oh. What? Okay. There. 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 What the fuck? He don't look too hot. I'm not gonna lie.
Like why?
Leo? Is this Leo? I swear to God, if he moves, I'm gonna... That was an eyeball, bro. That was his eyeball. Oh, very smooth and... Oh, wait, we can't... Okay, I guess we can't... We can't even knock. Okay, well, interesting. I'm gonna leave Leo over there. Okay, let's just keep going. God, dude. Oh my goodness. Is this part of the game? Is this supposed to be happening? Is this the old lady's house? Why are there so many clown masks, bro? What is this? I mean, only one way to go, right? I have no clue what's going on, bro. Stairs. Her favorite friend. I should have just played Roblox today. Okay, let's keep going. Keep going. The old lady's home? How do I know which one's the old lady? Is this the old lady's home? Or is this the old lady's home? Look, man, Beyonce says left, so you should go left. You are totally right. To the left, to the left. Whew. This isn't like Kathy in disguise, right? What if I open this door as well? Oh. Okay, it's locked. Also, there's a closet. So why would I need a closet? Today's July 13th. Oh wait, no, it's August. Let me out. Bro, forget about Kathy. What has movies and games told you? Love will never work out. Don't do it. Don't be down bad for some girl and end up staying in some sort of horror realm, bro. Let's just leave. When the clock strikes 8, she will go to the room next door. Preparing meals and wait for me to come home. You have to put the talismans on the door while she is inside. Never open the door, no matter what she says. Achievement, meet Granny? Key. Oh god, that is creepy, dude. Okay, so she said when the clock strikes 8. Yeah, how do I know what time it is? Okay, well. Sus. Fingerprints. What the hell is this? Oh. It is currently. Oh, we can adjust it. Okay. This is the kitchen, right? This is the kitchen. It is. So, she will come in here when we adjust the clock to 8 o'clock. And then we have to go out, close the door, and put the talismans in. Okay. Okay. There are many white flowers on the hill beside Charity House. I bring one for you too, Mom. Today I wear Sandra's skirt. Do I look pretty? Mom's dishes are the best. Can't use that mirror. Okay. So we gotta adjust this clock. What the hell, man? What am I supposed to do? Alright, you know what? If I can't see her, she can't see me. Later. Later. I'm a pass on that one. Hell nah. Hell nah. I am not taking a look. Madam Ping, let me back in. I did it. Madam Ping. Open the door. Get close to the door? Nope, we only have the option to open it. Oh, she for sure faking this, bro.
Gavai. 你見點啊? 醒下?
現在他終於走了。
What the f***, bro?
放心吧, 你朋友已經沒事, 他很快就會醒了。之後,
我和嘉慧就離開了城寨, 怎麼都沒有再回去。 亦因為這件事, 我們變成了情侶。
I received a strange message from Kathy 4 days ago. After that, I can no longer contact her. I need to figure out what's going on. Oh god, there's more. Kathy Chan. I'm at a computer. What does that say? What does that mean? Leave her on red, dude. She left me on red. What the? Oh, what the heck? Is this our office? Okay, so apparently we got a message from Kathy. She said lunch. we kind of left her on red. And then I guess she got angry. And then a day later, she spammed us with some sort of message, and we were like, what? Wallet? I got a wallet. This is on our wall. For some reason, we still have a flashlight. This is like graffiti. Yo, is this Mona's wallet or something, bro? This wallet thin, dude. Box here. I guess these are our co-workers. Shee! Oh wait, no, these are zombies. Ew. Which way is the way out? That is very creepy. Serial killer. What does it say? Employment agreement. This agreement made as of 12th of April 2014 between Kowloon O2 Broadcast Limited and Miss Ho Yun Yin. Effective date. From the 12th of April 2014. During the contract period, Ms. Ho agreed to join the team's outdoor filming for at least 6 times. Ms. Ho suggests filming locations and joins the crew during filming. Very sus. guess let's add it to our thing. Alright, this is the way out. Very sus. Due to physical reasons, Ghostface will no longer be special guest on our show Beyond Invisible. When you broadcast this info, think of a way to applause our viewers and make sure they won't unsub our channel. In addition, we need to find another psychic master. Bonus for successful referrals. Don't know what that means. Locked doors. Sus. Very sus. Also locked. Fire alarm is locked as well. Where's the coffee machine? I just want coffee, bro. I exit. No, I can't. Oh, I guess this is the coffee place. Also locked. Bathroom is locked. Both bathrooms are locked. Interesting. I guess I'm just gonna make myself a coffee. When did this turn to like Sims, bro? Ew, wash your dishes. Is that toilet paper? Okay. That sounds sus. Okay, well, mysterious phone call. I wonder who it could be. One of the camcorders is cursed. In the server room. Why is there always that creepy music that plays? You think they're literally like, you know, I don't know, when they call, they go like, hello, this is me. I'm back again. Your girlfriend is cursed. There's a cursed camcorder. Like, you think they do that? Okay, which one is... Hello? Red lights. Okay, always a great sign when the red lights turn on. Love to see it. Any closets for me to hide in? No. All right, I guess we check this. Take it to my computer. Okay, I guess we take it back to our computer. Oh, cutscene. What is this?
逃出灵界点探灵时间，我系阿海。今日我哋嚟到呢个地方，任气好鬼重啊！系传闻中粤剧花旦分尸案嘅现场，我而家就带大家去参观下。This
is so dumb. Hell nah. Welcome back to my vlog, everybody. Today we are exploring the cursed opera house. Oh, spooky. Oh my god, what is this? Yo. Ew. Oh, a shrine. Oh, I better not be hiding in this, right? What the? What is this? Walk? Huh? I don't know what that does. Oh, note with a symbol. What does this do? I don't know what this does. Okay, I'll take it. What is dripping? There's something dripping. You hear that? There's something dripping. A finger for part of a dummy. Okay. Sus. This door is locked. Okay, what do you think we have to do here? Oh! Alright, you're gonna have to help me out, chat. It's a code, very clearly, so... The 1 through 8 pattern at the bottom. Oh, here we go, okay. 1. Okay, that's correct. 2. Okay, actually, hold up. A delicate hair... Loading text? Never a good sign. Okay, the body of this doll is 3. Okay, body is 3. Don't know. Bathroom. Oh, body 4? Oh, heart is 4. Heart is 4. Heart is 4. Liver is 3. Heart 4, liver 3. Heart 4. And 4 is correct. Liver is 3, so this one is 3. And it is like this. And that means this one must be... Which number am I missing? 7. Oh. Oh. Low-cost ver- Wait, those are comments. Those are comments. Those are like comments from viewers. Oh my god. Some sort of body parts here. Why am I still doing this? The dripping is coming from above us. People die from death. People die from death. Will be turned into Bardo before becoming reborn to a new life. Bardo is omniscient and omnipotent. It has a lifespan of 49 days, after which it reincarnates and becomes another. Hard to read the rest. These 49 days are the key to death. If one is not qualified, an arm? Oh. Don't know what that did. Soon you can return to the stage. There's an X. What do you guys think this X does? Hammer outside. We're gonna break through the- This isn't very cash money. That wasn't very cash money. Now what? Yo, are those RGB fans? That's crazy. Just kidding. This is very sus. Very suspect indeed. Doors are locked. Where did our hallway go? Am I tripping? I swear we used to have a hallway here to get coffee, right? What is going on? Why are we back here? Why am I here again? I'd rather not do this. For real, he's doing too much for Kathy.
Huh? This is the place where the sea is.
Okay, this is the same. This is the filming location, so we've been here. And guess what that means? we can hide in a closet. Okay, so we gotta open the door. And we gotta go inside of the door. Isn't this where he died?
Why did they do this, man?
Sus hallway with flickering light at the end of it. Okay. What is this, Coraline? Is the gate gonna close behind me as well? Oh god, the lag. Dolls. This is where it's dripping. I don't know what this is though. Y'all going through these lengths for your girl? Couldn't be me. Sorry. Texture's bugging. Oh wait, is that mist? It's like mist. Saving. Okay, we're saving. Can't open that door. Okay, fine. I'll follow her. Is that what you want? Is that what you guys want? You guys want me to go up there and follow her? Is that what you really want? Monka W. Very sus. She went in this door, right? Oh, wait, no, this door. Oh, just kidding. This is some sort of. What is this? Where are we? Huh. Wait, yeah, where? Don't know if I want to hit that. This door opens. We can go upstairs. Okay, hold up. Let's go check her out first. This is a school, right? Looks like a school. Oh wait, no, we can't. This is boarded off, can't go outside. All right, do we hit this gong or not? What do you guys think? Oh, okay. Well, okay, it doesn't let you ring it. unfortunately. Although maybe it might in the future. Can't open this. Can't open that. Okay. Some sort of carpet. And open this door. Is that? Can this music stop? It's locked. So we have to find a key, apparently. Can't hit that. You know, I was kind of keeping up with the story in like the first few minutes. And then I don't know after that, man. I don't know what happened. Can't take, oh. In old times, hitting a gong is a ritual on an opening ceremony. All right, so we gotta hit the gong. I don't see any, oh. Master Wong, I've been staying in this theater for 35 years, days, and nights. It is my honor to work here. However, I am no longer able to serve as a security guard anymore. Please forgive me for my sudden leave. Lee. Very interesting. Does it let us hit the gong now? No. We're still missing something here. Oh, well, that's convenient.
All right, place your bets. What's gonna happen? What do you guys think? What the hell? This is not a good sign. Saving? What is that? What is that? What the f-
Bro, I'm stuck! I'm stuck!
Alright, what if we did this? Aha! Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, ugly. Let's go. Why is the music still playing? Was I not supposed to do that? I don't think that was supposed to do that. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Dude. I can't move through this. I can't move through this, dude. Okay, let's go. Let's keep going. I need doors. Oh! Oh! I see. Is that it? So you were not supposed to do that, very apparently. But it's okay, we're back on track. And the music changed. Okay. We are back on track now. What does this say? I don't know where we are. What is this? It's locked. Okay. A scale. Was I not supposed to do that? Can't take them down. So you have to keep these balanced in order to open the door. Is there something? Oh, something is missing. What is missing? Something is missing. Oh, why is there an arrow going this way? I can't go back. What do I do now? Oh, note. There was an old woman in off-record history. One day, after her performance, she jumped to death. There will hardly be another girl perfect than her. So we gotta keep these scales balanced. Oh, what is this? A rusty handle for a generator. That must go here. Ew.
Okay. Open the door. There we go. Success. And walk down this ominous hallway. Saving. I need to find tools to open the vent. Bro, not that thing again, dude. What the? What is that? What are the odds it drops right now? How am I supposed to get past here? Okay, I gotta hide under the tables. Okay. Okay. Ew, that thing's creepy. Okay. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, I think we're safe here. Okay, we need to get here, right? Okay, wait. Don't be down bad for a spider. That is weird. Okay, we're in. We made it. Okay, let's go! Woo! Okay, here we go. Now what? So we've left the spider behind, allegedly. Oh, nice pliers. Wait, we gotta go back. The troop master said the puppet show will be canceled this time. How dare him? People clapped their hands when they watched my puppet show years ago. Time has changed, I guess. Actually, what surprised me is Ling's performance has been highly praised by the troop master. Now she will always put the hairpin on her head during the rehearsal. She said it is a testimony to our relationship. All right, I will be an audience this time. What does that mean? Yeah, it's kind of unsettling now that there's no music. Okay, anything here? Oh wait, this is where we got blocked off, right? Okay, I think so. Or just kidding, it's not. So we got the pliers, now we gotta go back. I swear if I die here, Later, Stinky! Huh? Huh? She's gone. Okay, two snips. Oh, Kathy's ID badge! Oh my god. Hostess. Is this the end? Are we gonna find Kathy? What's going on? That's not a good sign. That is not a good sign. Long, narrow corridor. Hoi! Who's Hoi? Oh, he's the one who I think we... What is that noise? Saving. Okay. There's something behind that door. What is that? Key is gone. I must have dropped it somewhere where I'm hiding. I keep wandering the place where I shot my camcorder. There has to be a key. We need a key somewhere. He said he dropped the key. Do we have a key? The key is gone. I must have dropped it when I was hiding. When I was hiding. Here? Oh. Key. Damn, bro. All you had to do was like take 10 steps back. Okay. We move forward. Tatakai. Not this woman again. Interesting. This is a theater. Wait, this is a theater. Look at all these chairs. There's a stage here. Can we go on the stage? We can. Okay. Can't go back here. Okay, thankfully we can't hide in the closets. That's a good thing. There's a key here. We'll keep that in mind. Okay, so apparently this is the place. Oh, and there's an upstairs. Okay. Where's the phone? You believe it now. A long story about its owner. Find a way out first. Look for a secret door. Oh, got hung up on. Something is missing. Okay, so we're missing an item here. Oh, I don't know what that means. A piece of vintage note. Oh, wait, we could probably use this, right? Okay, so we just have to prop them all up. I'm gonna go look for some other stuff, though. Oh, this is where we started. Yeah, this is... Okay, this is where we started. P Pick two lots to swap positions. I am too dumb for this. There's gotta be a clue. Oh, key to the second floor. Oh, okay. Whoa, hold up, hold up. Oh, what is this? The spotlight is rusted and stuck. Can't open that door. Can't take these. No. No. There's gotta be a clue. There's gotta be a clue somewhere. Right? Alright, we have to do the paper. We have to do the paper. The symbol on the paper. I can't see anything. Dude, I'm so close. So one symbol can't be repeated twice. So it's alternating? Alright guys, come on. If we put together our collective four brain cells, I think we can do this. We're missing the other one. We're missing the yang. It should be behind this door. Please go check the stage room. Oh. I found your hairpin. Please come to my office after rehearsal. Please come to my office after rehearsal. What does that mean? Oh, here we go. What does this mean? Okay, there's a code. Blue, white, red, yellow. Blue, white, red, yellow. Blue, white, red, yellow. 0200? 6253, what the f- Okay, I'll try 6253 first. We went in completely different directions. Nope, doesn't work. Blue, white, red, yellow, right? Blue, white, red, yellow? What the f- man? That was not okay. That was not okay. That was not okay. That was so uncalled for. Okay, okay, we get it. It's jammed. Get. That was not okay. Where am I supposed to go now? I can't leave, right? I can't leave. I need tools. We need tools. Not this again. All right, we need tools. Let's go get tools. Where are the tools? Probably in that room. Oh God. Bruh. Any tools here? Ah. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Nice. It's lit. We got our tools. Let's dip. Let's dip. We've done it. We've done it. We've done it. My question is, how did that stupid spider get in that room? How did that spider get in that room, dude? That was... How did they do that? Are you serious? I'm missing one more?
Go to the cabinet with glass next to the stage.
I am detecting a jump scare. My my red flags are going off right now. Alright, what do you think we do? Gold wire rim glasses. What the fuck? Huh? Oh! Wait, so we just decided to put these on for fun? Bro, he jiggling! He jiggling! Oh my god. Anyways. Whatever. Wait, why am I stuck? Oh. Okay. Here we go. What is here? Saving. Free ticket. Something is missing. Of course something is missing. Of course something is missing. Something is missing. Oh, wait, free ticket. Seat G2. Okay, over here. EFG 2. G2. Okay. Well, can't sit in it. did I read that wrong? Is it not G2? G21? Wait. All right. Aha. There we go. Alright, I guess we put this in here. Uh-oh. What'd that do? Man, she just keep running. Oh, okay, we can rotate these now. Another puzzle. Where do you think we rotate them to, though? Where would they go? Is there a piece of paper that can help us? No. No paper. You think we can, like, burn the spot? Oh, you think we line them up? Okay, let's try it. All right, a direction all three of them can see. The door. Maybe I should look at the stage.
You should do a spider Kathy cosplay next laughing face.
Who's coming? Oh hell no. So evidently we used the lights. Okay, I think I know. Ew. What? She walked straight through it! Crap. Where? There. Come on. A little faster. Where is she? See her. Hello? There we go. Okay. There we go. Keep it going. We're halfway. Over halfway. So close. Drop. Okay, here we go. Last one. What? Huh. Weird. Okay. That's cool. I'll just walk out of here. Oh, she... This what y'all wanted, bro? Now I'm bad. Jesus. Alright. Is this our office door? We're back. Oh, and it's back to normal. Locked still. Wait. Pause champ. The doors are... Wait. That's security tape. Pause champ. The end. Okay. the hell? What happened here? My computer. What the fuck? Can't interact with anything here. Huh? What is this for? Okay, let's go check the other room. Nothing in here. Locked. 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 That's Those are talismans, not security tape. Red light. Red light. Red light. There's red light here. What? They're gone. What the hell was that? Thank you.
hell's going on? Not again.
Hello, 欢迎来到逃出临界点，我是阿琪。而家我已经到咗慈秀村嘅停车场啦。听讲呢个屋村成日会有灵体喺周围游荡。今日咧，我就带咗鬼仔特制嘅测鬼器，准备同大家。
This is not the end.
剛才停車場信號收得不太好啊。
What the?
大家跟著阿琪一起周圍看看。
What the hell, man? The ghost detector, this is a compass. This is a compass.
這個屋邨曾經發生過很多單連環跳樓自殺。
Okay, so why would you be here then?
有很多靈體在附近的。
Okay. This place is so bloody scary. OMG, I live here.Sounds like a Twitch chat, bro. I see purple light coming from there. I hate children.The compass points north.
测鬼器嘅方向变咗。
Oh.
Hmm. 呢度系咪做紧啲咩仪式咧
？Yeah. No. Thank you. No. Thanks.17th floor. Elevator's not working. Some sort of ritual. There's a public housing estate which became a popular suicide site. Curse of a woman in red. Single mother with two daughters, one of them found unconscious, another missing. High heels with curse to death written on them. Situation didn't change.Oh, what is this? Some sort of bird cage?
Okay. Something related to this. Maybe we go by the height, right? The height of each one, because they're different heights. Number of beds? Okay, one, two, three, four, okay. That's one. Yeah, one, two, four, three. Why would you pick it up? Why would you pick that up? Why would you pick that up? Why would you do that? Why would you pick that up?
Monka W. What does this mean? Okay. Now what? Wait, what do I do here? 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 I probably walk out and die, huh? Huh? There's gotta be something I can interact with. This book? No. Where do I go? What do I do? What is the move? You know what that means. Puzzle. How old are you?
What the
f- Where's Kathy? Oh. She's gone now. Gun will one. Oh god. My bad. Whoops. Not this stupid thing again. Okay, what is her route? We need to look for Kathy. What route does she take? Can she see us here? Apparently. A music box. Put down? What does that say on the back? Files updated. Okay, no cabinet to hide in. A child's drawing. Mommy said I'm cured. I will eat as much chocolate as I want. That is a lot of chocolate. Locked. What am I missing? There's gotta be a clue, right? Oh. Insulin syringe. Mom said she'll take me to the Ferris wheel when sister is back. She promised. Okay. 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 Thank you. I go all the way down? No fall damage. Okay. What happens if I jump off? What do you think happens? Do a flip, yo, chill. Yo, chill. Okay, let's just go here. Keep going. Where am I supposed to get to, though? Where is the end? Where am I supposed to go from here? I can't interact with this, right? Nope, can't. I guess we go back. How do I get there? If you jump off, I'll order something with your coat. Okay, I see three different drawings. The question is, now we gotta get to those drawings, right? Is that our goal? That's probably our goal here. Okay. There's one. That's one. Two. Where's two? The lowest, right? We'll fall off again. Where's the other drawing? One, two. Oh, it's probably above us then. All right, we need to get to that floor. How do we get to that floor? Two floors down? Yeah. How do we get there? Okay. Yeah. That works. I guess. I mean, sure. Whatever works, man. Whatever works. By any means. Okay. And now let's get the last one, I think. Is that three? I think that's three. Did aunt take sister to a Ferris wheel? Where do I go now? I have three. Oh yeah, maybe I bring him back to the room. Let's try that. Ooh, nice. We gotta go up this way. I'm scared. What do I do now? Why did the music stop? Follow Kiki to room 111? There are many eyes on my sister. Room 111. We have to go to room 111 now. Which one is room 111? Room 111. The elevator works now. All right. Oh. Save point. It's so dark. Elevator doesn't work again.
Screw Kathy, run.
I wish I could. Damn. Things hella creepy. All right, room 111. Where is room 111? Oh, what? You can interact with these things. Huh. Is this a puzzle? This has to be a puzzle, right? Yeah, we need a key. Okay. How do we find a key? There's got to be some sort of clue, some sort of sign, right? Oh, what is this? The key is down.
I think those were horses on that door, Ant.
Are they? Oh, hold up. Let's go check. Who the hell drew this? Come on. Come on now. Okay. What the hell? Dude, what is this? Okay, I'm assuming we have to face the horses in those directions, right? All right, so start from where the stairs are. There. Facing. Facing. Left.
Just now, we'll stop on top of the sign.
I would never play this alone.
What the f-
Okay. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool.
Here we go. We got the key. Saving. Looks like a room. Some sort of kitchen here? Okay. We can't hide, right? Okay, we can't. Oh. Alright, there's like a key thing here. Car key! We got a car key. Is that it? Just a car key? Okay. Are we ready? Steel yourselves. I'm still bald for some reason. Here we go again. What the f- Yo, chill. What the f- I hear a... Okay! What is that? Horses, carousel. What are these symbols? The talismans. Many years later, one of Yip's friends, Hong, got this note. Yip was studying about an evil spell. Thousands of people would be sacrifice to an evil god. I'm Ghostface. Get to the parking lot. Everything is ready. What is ready? Beware of Kathy. So this is Ghostface, one of the members who was originally in our ghost hunting squad. Why do I have this ghost detecting device, though? Here we go again. How do I know where the garage is? Oh. That looks kind of sus. I don't know if I want to take that. This is nice. I like it here. We can just stay here. Yeah. No. Don't. Kathy who? I don't know Kathy. Who's Kathy? I don't remember her. I don't want to go outside. I don't want to see that lady again. Oh my god. Oh, across the parking lot to Kiki's car. Okay, so we gotta make it there. Bro, who the hell? Okay, chill out, lady. Chill out! She lifts the damn cars. She lifts the cars. What am I supposed to do? Just kidding. I'm joking. I'm sorry. Oh, she came closer. Okay, that doesn't work. The red lights, make them all green. The red exit lights? This is fine. She's hella slow. I am a track athlete. There's no way she catches me here. Okay, just kidding. She's kind of fast. So mad. I'm straight molding. Is it behind me? No, I don't see it. Ain't nothing. We out. Goodbye. Crap, she's coming back. Oh wait, is she turning left? Please turn left. Yes. Go. Okay. Nice lady. Okay. I think there's only two now. I think we did it. That only took us an hour. Okay, here we go. Alright, I'm gonna make sure she leaves for sure this time. Dude, there better be a save point once I click this thing here. If there's no save point, I'm going to uninstall this game. Okay. Oh, left or right? Okay. I didn't look at the compass. Okay. Hello. Oh wait, I outrun her now. Oh. Haha. what you gonna do? What the? Wait. Oh, whoa. What? I'm sorry. Huh? Oh. Sorry, Kiki. Your card's taken up. What the? I am checking the compass, but it's so hard to turn. That's the problem. It's so hard to turn, dude. Like, it overshoots so much. Behind us? Thank you. Over there. Go. We can do it. Okay, you know what? Don't question it. Uh-oh. Is this the ending? No way. No way. This can't be the end. Are those cheek prints? Okay. Damn. Better not jump at me again. Where the hell? Who's that?
Hello, 你醒咗啦？ 真係辛苦曬你啦，冇曬病痛嘅感覺，真係太好啦！鬼面姐，我呢度係邊度啊？嘉偉咧，我哋快啲揾埋嘉偉一齊離開呢個爛鬼地方啊！離開？我點解要離開啊？呢度簡直就係天堂。阿樂，你醒唔醒起自己有幾耐冇食過飯？我去沙邊。瞓過覺啊！
只要我清規律就可以行走自如，仲可以擺脱時間嘅束縛。咁正嘅地方，我又點捨得走啊？不過講翻轉頭，你都 I missed about half of the dialogue.
如果冇你喺度，呢個空間就唔會連接得咁妥當、咁穩定。呢段時間我都搜集咗
My masterpiece is she like the villain or something?
都等唔切，而家就想去欣賞下。你探頭下先啦。
What the? What the? Huh? What just happened? What? What? You can't just flashbang me like that and then end the game. Okay, my honest opinions about this game. It was a fun play, I would say, for like the first few hours. The first 4 hours was pretty fun. But then all of the bosses, all the game mechanics, it's just like a lot of repetition, you know? Like this game is very jump scary, but it's not like, you know, crazy. Like the game mechanics is just hiding from the boss or maybe like a chase, and they don't like do that much to subvert your expectations, you know. But of course, playing with you guys makes it a lot more fun for me. Like, I would not have been able to play that game alone. Most definitely not. Thank you guys so much. As always, love you guys.